Bob the Spider Hunter here. It's early morning and a fog is still lifting, and I'm heading out into the woods to check on some owls and maybe some potential pileated woodpeckers. So let's see what the woods holds for us this morning. Let's go. I can hear a pileated woodpecker up here somewhere. See if we can spot that. There's something very relaxing and refreshing being out in a early morning walk in the woods as the fog lifts to see what nature there is to be seen. Not many spiders this time of year, and especially this time of day. But let's continue on. I'm hoping to find at least a pileated and maybe an owl. This looks like the home of a pileated. At least the hole is large enough for a pileated woodpecker. At the top of that cutoff tree, at the top of the frame in your video. Let's just wait for a while and see what we can see.
years.
The last big windstorm we had here did some damage. There's lots of trees down all over the place, and a very big one went right across the walkway here, taking out the stairs. I got my camera focused in here on the hole of a pileated woodpecker. Let's see, we have at least a good 100 spiderlings here, maybe more. Little disruption again by my finger.